John and Rachel, two people who stood in front of the altar, two people who didn't have their hearts with them, two people who lost someone they love. Again, will they have the happily ever after, or will their hearts be forever cold?